Undefeated CrossFit Team Quarterfinals 2023, Task 2. My favorite color is purple.
No.
I don't know.
No, does he have to
say that? You think they all got it?
You're not even in that count.
Undefeated CrossFit. Team quarterfinals 2023, Task 2. Favorite color is purple.
Task 2?
Yeah. Is your favorite color purple?
Negative.
Can we start with that one?
What?
Who's is the 15 seconds? Dave, yours is the 15 second one? It's kind of stressful.
Are we using the clock on the wall or not at all?
Double knotted?
Yep.
Don't need it?
Hey, do you guys want that as like some kind of reference?
Yeah, that would be nice.
Okay.
Here, I'll grab a...
Will, can you set it for 3 minute? Can you set that one for 3 minute repeating intervals?
Yeah.
That would be good.
Are they all set to 10 second countdowns?
10, 10, 15. We got it. We got it.
I can change
this, right? Nope, not yet.
I'm just going to hit it and then go 14.
Dave is set for 15. The other two are set to 10.
Is that a 10?
If you say 10, I'll hit this bad.
Yeah. We're going on.
There's one by the thing.
So when that goes in.
Yes, that'll start. He's gonna start his. He's gonna count down. We have to go actually off the video, the phone. It's not necessarily that one.
Okay.
Get her, guys.
Let's go.
Every. You on music video? You on music video?
Yep.
We're doing big booty fits.
Why not?
After the workout starts, can someone bring a backup lower?
Maybe we'll just get one.
If we need to, yeah,
we'll change.
Marley's
in.
Someone
else.
It hasn't started.
Yeah, I don't think mine is recording yet.
They all are.
So, hey, guys, when you're standing waiting, Marley and Anna, don't stand behind the rowers so that cameras can see the screen.
Can you just stand? Yeah. You're not in the shot, Anna. There you go.
That's good right there. That's fine. We'll move it in if we need to on a when someone's not on the rower.
Is this the main one? Like, which is this the real one? Okay.
Case.
Dave, we go off your 10.
Yeah. So I'll count you guys into 10.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ready?
And I'm putting cones behind you so you don't
back
up.
Here comes mine. 3, 2, 1, go. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10.
Thank you.
Good job, guys.
Go, Marley.
Nice. Nice. 30 seconds.
Yeah.
30 seconds!
You got it.
I don't know if we'll do all of them. This one for sure. This one's the main one. Probably just one other one. Follow behind. You can grab that one. I'm just waiting. We need a tape measure, and I'm waiting. Will usually does it. He set up. I'm waiting for him to say. Okay.
So if anyone can grab a camera, we're going to go through all the lines first. Or the bars, I guess. Let's show bars and plates.
They need to stay in the shot? Is that
no,
it's okay?
It's impossible to keep everyone okay. For all the equipment.
Okay.
Workout's over.
Okay.
So, 15 kg plate, or bar, sorry, 45 pound plate. Everyone
I have
in
it.
Close, get it, and then go to the other side. Okay.
Is that on the last 48 pound plate I landed on my heel?
Barbell.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Yep. That was really, really good.
Every row, I was like.
So both ends of the bars, guys, and then plates. Whoa. You can show. You don't have to peel them off because you can show
the issue
25,
is,
45 from this side.
I kept like Ryan's cycles look so much faster than me. So in my head, I was like, fuck, I gotta keep up with Ryan. And then I'm like, no, Ryan's slowing down for me. Just do them unbroken.
Barbells.
You're moving quick.
Yeah.
You got 25 on this side.
It was a good sense of urgency.
Yeah.
I was like,
25
on this side.
No, getting on. Oh, sorry, you're on the camera. Okay.
The more I just push pressed it.
Yeah. So you guys can give this random line here to show that the rope is in fact behind this random line.
Didn't catch the more solid
right?
It was. Yeah,
and then it's okay. And then just showing that
that
line is more than 8 feet away from where the rope would be.
Anchors, obviously.
Yeah.
Rope.
Rip straps, honestly.
Look at all the lines. Oh wait,
just the one line.
It's just this one line, right?
Yeah.
And then the ladder.
Intensity, right? Like, I bet you even if we did that just on our own with sort of training workout, we would have pushed that part. It took me and Ryan around to get the rope climb done.
Okay, so
yeah,
I'm gonna. Can one of you guys, one of the.
Couple of it, like, it caught your foot.
The first one. You want to. Yeah, do I have to stand on it? You have to stand. We have to do that fight closer. Yeah.
One time I jumped up, I started
closer.
And I liked it, so I was like, oh.
I mean, I can reach it from like not the top. So if you want me to go, I can go. I just want to make sure that
it's sturdy.
I'm not gonna try.
Yeah.
So if you just send
me, I'll send you to the top.
Got you.
She was every time the block takes 1 second. So my dad, that's where I go on the block.
Oh my god! This is so
epic! Let me know when you're at the bottom. So bottom of the plate is going to be perfect. Okay, so you guys can see him at both.
bottom of the white tape at the top there, and then come and see that this is 15 feet exactly to the bottom. So all the athletes were touching the white tape every round. You guys see the tape? Exactly, it's like 15 feet happening.
That's in this little glass.
Is there anything else that we need to show? The rowers, we're all good.
Did we show the line distances?
Yeah, there's only one line.
Perfect, thank you.
Good?
You ready?
Thanks, we got a rower. This is a rower with a Rich on it. This one's a rower with an Anna on it.
Thanks, Roman.
Have we done the
good job
CrossFit?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
We did that for the intro. What's
I
going on?
I haven't stopped
now?
It yet.
Okay, I'm just confused.
Okay, I just
want
to do a second until you're
done. No way. Which one would we do?
Right.